You are going to love this beef short ribs recipe. Combine beef broth with wine and season in a slow cooker, whisk it up together, and then in a skillet, you want to brown the beef short ribs until they're golden and crispy. This will give it so much flavor. Move them over to a slow cooker. Slow cook for about 6 hours or until they're tender and juicy. Enjoy.